Bueno, mi gente, estamos aquí, estamos afuera, estamos activos. We out here for the sunset, pero there's no sun.
What is...
Who the fuck is that?
We don't know. I don't know who that is, but he coming early. He putting in that work.
Great success.
Chilla. Can you sunrise in your fog rise?
I don't know.
Got beautiful.
I've been told.
Oh, I think they're waiting for
us. Whoa. Yo.
Well, guys, we're locked out.
You lying.
We're locked out.
Oh, that's perfect.
Update, we're locked out of the school. We can't get in.
It's real cold.
Alright, bye guys. See you later.
I have like a nice neighbor.
Yeah. Now we're stuck in lunch for 2 hours.
They said
sunrise.
They said not to leave, but
who's gonna stop me?
Who's gonna stop you?
Who's gonna stop me?
I don't think anyone's gonna stop you. Nobody.
We up?
Since zero, I gave up.
Oh my god.
A few.
Mikey
said, Sean.
I know you guys
don't. Yo, bro.
Hello?
What happened to you leaving?
I don't want to talk about it, bro.
Why? Yo, bro, what happened, bro?
Yeah, I remember.
I tried to leave the building, and like they told me that if I left, bro.
It's 6 o'clock a.m.
That's
it?
Check it out. Food for the kitties. Provided by Valerie.
Okay guys, so we have everything made by Valerie. We have chocolate muffins, chocolate chip,
banana,
cinnamon, Chips Ahoy. We're making hot chocolate. We have marshmallows.
We have almond milk.
Almond milk for people like me who's lactose intolerant. And then we have Harry Potter. I'm so happy. This is a success.
That was cool.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Come on, bro.
You taking donations?
It's $5.
$5?
I think two.
Okay. Passing it back to my co-worker, Jane.
Coloca, tamo okay.
Who's collecting this money?
Me. No, I'm joking.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
I don't trust you.
Are you guys serious?
You trust me? She said it's a basic, but there's no basic.
I don't like him.
That's what I saw.
We got quite the funds. It's about $20.
Take me to my wallet. It's empty.
Oh, you finna flex on everybody?
Empty, bro.
Dang. Oh, dang.
Empty.
Look at that. You poured it without spilling it.
Wow.
Now let's go over here. Right.
Tasty.
You see that?
Look at that. Ready?
It's hot chocolate.
How to make hot chocolate.
Okay, now.
I'm Muslim eating gelatin.
What? No, open the powder.
Ain't that like a crime?
We're being honest. I only came in for the hot chocolate.
Aren't you like lactose intolerant?
Very lactose intolerant.
You're drinking milk.
No. It's just because like every time I drink milk, I just have to use the bathroom.
Now I was told we had to get rid of the milk, and lunch lady needed the big old jug. So I was going around trying to see if anyone wanted hot chocolate, but I was getting dubbed left and right. And it wasn't going too well. I was kind of sad, honestly.
That's it? Bro. Now we got a lot.
As you can see, we got a whole line of freshmen, seniors,
back up,
sophomores,
and juniors.
How does that taste? Is it good?
What you got? What's in your cup?
That's good.
You're crying and didn't see the sun?
Why are they crying?
I think so.
What? Yes. I'm
I'm not sure if I should.
Cut the camera, bro. Well, people, that is all we got for the senior fog rise event. You know, we ain't see the sun, but personally, I do like the fog. And it's not something we see a lot often throughout the year, so I'll take it when I can get it. And you know what? Without the fog, we wouldn't have been able to get these.
I'm so young, like to sweat.
Yeah.
And it was pretty cool. You be wildin' sometimes, you know that?